Hey ESC Daily Readers, we're here today live at Malmö with Swedish superstar Darren.
So I chose two songs.
One. Can you tell us which songs you're going to
perform? Yeah, the first one is a song called Nobody Knows. It's one of my personal favorite ones. And the other one is a new song called Summers. I'm gonna watch the show today, which is going to be pretty cool to sit on the other side and watch the show.
You're obviously performing on the Eurovision stage. What do you think that you'll ever possibly try and represent Sweden again? Does this entice you to actually represent Sweden?
My thing was like, I was like, if I do it, I'm gonna do it one time. So I don't think I'm gonna do it, but never say never.
Well, do you have any message for the readers of ESC Daily?
I really hope you like the performance I'm gonna do on Thursday. And I hope to see you guys soon.
Hi guys, we're officially here at the Malmö Arena for the Eurovision Song Contest 2013.
Yeah, and we're just about to go into dress rehearsal for semi-final one, so let's
come
go.
Come on!
Every semi-final, us press people vote on who we think is going to qualify that night. So as you can see, they voted and they think tonight Denmark will win. They're our semi-final with 380 points. Then we've got Ukraine, Russia, Netherlands, Ireland, Belarus, Moldova, Austria, and Belgium, Serbia, completing the top.
I am not happy about this because Montenegro is a good song. It's dubstep. It's 2013. Slovenia is a good song. It's dubstep. It's 2013. But it's Eurovision, so Denmark will probably win.
Anything could happen.
Anything could happen. It could be completely different. Who knows? We'll find out tonight. Okay. Hey guys, we're just about to go into the first semi-final. We're getting excited. There's quite a lot of crazy costumes here. Everyone's pumped and ready to go, and it's going to be awesome. See you in there.